congratulated by JJ here. $5,000. Nice to win. Look like those restarts were a lot of pressure, though.
Six of them.
Yeah, when you got somebody like Cody behind you, you know you got to be on top of your game. He's good around this place. I kept seeing he kept choosing the top or the bottom. I could hear him on a race receiver, so he was trying everything he had, and I was doing everything I could behind the wheel to keep him behind me. Racetrack was phenomenal. I'm really excited for the 604 race now. Not starting where I'd like to, but certainly this makes up for the lack of our performance in that car. So we'll go out there and do the best we can and see what we can do in that car.
Did you learn something, and I'm not asking you to tell me, but did you learn something that you could use in the 604 race to make that base fuels machine go that much faster?
I like to think that, I learned one or two things. They usually don't correlate too well between car to car, so we'll just hopefully go out there and make the right changes, and the goal is just to have fun at this point. Real quick, I just want to thank all the fans for coming out. I absolutely love seeing this place packed out. It's probably one of my favorite racetracks I've ever been to. I want to thank Jimmy Wilson for all his support. My dad and my brother have worked their butt off this weekend with two cars, so I can't thank them enough, and we'll go out here and see what we can do in the 604.
Congratulations. John Ruggiero Jr. taking the